tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story. I changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed. The federal agent had come here looking for answers. All he found was a fake.
Bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer. Alan Wake? Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
My writing was affecting reality. Another echo lingered here, a source of inspiration.
Word is, your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books, that Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story. The new story beat fit the story perfectly. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. The water was gone. The way forward was open.
Hey, Alan. Tim Breaker. In case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. In the dreams, I'm often someone else, a different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. Alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like Door.
The sketch you have does look like the Door I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the Door has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I had to figure this out on the plot board. The new scene I had found was important for the story. The scene and plot beat made sense together. The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
No.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I found. It was locked from the other side. I had a new idea, a new story thread. Story. But it worked. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
Shit!
I had a new scene to use, a new setting. haul the chains into the murder cult's hideout. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
This is the ritual to lead you on.
The Fed had witnessed something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The plot element I found would drive the story forward.
one.
Signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York.
Alan Wake.
Thank you.
couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone. The tunnel was open now. I could get through. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, hunting me.
Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. How are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The Dark Presence. Help me. Please, help me.
I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed. Outside. Parliament Tower. Where I had lived with Alice. It was out there. Waiting for me.
Say